how they spoke your name. Emotional. I don't think they heard you, man. Emotional. Who's the best rapper around? Emotional. Who's the new killer in town? Emotional.
Hey. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Emotional, and guess what?
I'm back!
And I'm better than ever. What's good, YouTube? I'm your Sultan of Sexy. You know where the best be. It's me, can't you see? I'm fresh and so clean. Nah, man. And today we're about to go ahead and check out Rapture by the one, the only Easy Mill off his new album. We just gonna dive straight into it. I should ask y'all for 1, 2, 3 things. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. You're gonna be the sexy, the best looking family on the tube. Turn your post notifications on so you can activate your sexy. Then go ahead and hit that. Leave it button for a dash of more premium level sexy. Now, let's go ahead and get into this. This is Easy Mill Rapture. Y'all know what I like to do. Hit them with their what? Hit him with that who. I'm about to watch this video with you. In
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello. It didn't work.
Let me say something to you. As a friend. You suck.
Ben, there it is. Okay. Oh. Ooh. That went a direction I wasn't expecting. I feel like I'm about to get eaten alive. Alright, I'm kind of thrown off because I'm not going to lie. I can't understand nothing that's being said. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not going to fake the funk. I can't understand nothing. Okay. Okay. I'm scared. I'm not gonna lie, I said it before, I genuinely feel like my face is about to get burnt off. I'm sorry, I just can't understand what's being said. But like, it was certain parts with like, I think it was like the singing part, it was like, I was messing with it for a second. I'm not gonna lie, even though I couldn't understand it, but I was like, okay, like, da 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 some night, yeah. I was messing with it for a second, I was like, okay. Okay.
What's going on now? What? For all the doings of many bastardly totter the basin, while they blow the miles fully engulfing his ascension to the plane of mortals. Okay. I'm getting the willies. Where is this going? All right, y'all, that's the end of that song. If we're being honest, right? It's not my favorite. I couldn't really understand a lot of it because it kind of had like a, what's the word I'm looking for? It had like a really like heavy metal sound going on. You know what I'm saying? But I just couldn't understand a lot of the words. So I'm like, and not even on some like language barrier type thing, but it just wasn't my cup of tea. You know what I'm saying? That's just me personally. I did like certain parts. Like, I think it was near like the beginning where he was kind of like, it was like a little bit of singing where I could kind of like put a nice little melody with it. You know what I'm saying? But overall, it's just not my cup of tea. It just had a lot going on for me. That's just me though. But let me know what y'all think in the comments, and I'm gonna get up out of here. And I know you wanna continue this vibe with your boy. I said, with your boy, continue to aggravate your sexy to the premise of the premium level. And I knew, you don't wanna do this.
Lois, let me handle this. Chris, I'm gonna say this in a way an Italian mechanic would understand. You're breaking your mother's heart!
So since you don't wanna break your mother's heart, or mine, leak A. Comment and subscribe A. A. Turn your post notifications on. I'm emotional. I am. Gone. Instant transmission, you dig?
My village quenches him.
Came to get down. You know that I came to get down. Me and my squad, we came to get down. Came to get down. You know that we came to get down. Came to get down.